Hey everyone, and welcome back to Club Penguin 3D! And oh my god, this looks so amazing! There's a huge thunderstorm going on. Oh my god, I just found a brand new free item. I'm pretty sure it is a free item. So, if we make our way over here... Yep, there it is, I was correct. We have found a wizard hat. Alright, let's pick it up, it looks pretty cool. And yeah, I am a moose for this Halloween. And this is actually my first Halloween on Club Penguin 3D, so it is even more special. Oh, alright, well, I cannot use the moose head with the wizard hat. But never mind, we still have the wizard hat, that's what it matters. And whoa, this looks so good! We have a lot of really awesome pumpkins scattered around the island, as you can see. And cobwebs on the signs over here, it looks so cool! There's like more little pumpkins over there on that cliff, pretty cool. Let's go check out first the beach and let's make our way from the left to the right. Alright, so what do we have over here? And I see something inside this bucket, it's a little pumpkin! Whoa, this is so cool! And I see someone over there, hello! Alright, so we have here now playing the Night of the Living Sled 2. Oh, I remember this one. They're like little movies. And that is really cool, so this is the second one. Alright, take a look at the lighthouse, it looks so amazing. It's like green and purple, really awesome. There's even a fence over here. Alright, so let's check it out real quick. Alright, so let's sit over here and let's watch this movie. Alright. Is the sled still chasing us? No, I think we lost it. Oh no, it's right outside. Quick, block all the entrances. That should do the trick. Yeah, did you block the door too? No, didn't you? And that is it, everybody. The Night of the Living Sled 2. Oh my god, those are such great little movies. Oh my god, this pumpkin seems surprised. We can do that face too. Who does the best face, me or that pumpkin? You decide. Alright, and there's like a popcorn machine over there. I almost missed that. And what is my puffle doing over there? Oh my god. Alright, so let's go up and let's see what we have. Oh, and they even changed the portraits over here. There's like a ghost penguin. That's so cool. Alright. Let's go up, moving up, and they changed this one too. It's like a penguin with a pumpkin on its hands or something. That is so nice. The attention to detail is phenomenal, really. Alright, and whoa, this is so cool. There's a giant pumpkin inside of the beacon. Oh my god, I'm so happy with this party. And the night sky looks so good as well. There's so many stars. Yeah, this looks incredible. Just take a look at this. Whoa, and there's like a pumpkin patch over there. Like, we have to check that out. Alright, so let's go down and let's go now to the dock. So, here we are. We have here quite a lot of pumpkins. Can we grab one? Like, anything over here on the boat? No, alright. And what is this? This is the biggest pumpkin I have ever seen. Oh my god, look at that mouse. Gigantic. Can we go inside it? Oh my god, imagine. And we can. This is so gigantic. This is bigger on the inside. Really? Is this like another dimension over here? Oh my god. Whoa, this is trippy. Alright, I'm getting out before that pumpkin eats me alive. Now, let's go check out the ski village. So, we also have here a lot of decorations. Oh! they put here a little skeleton penguin sitting down on the log. Hey, how are you? I also want to sit down with you. Hello. So, what's up? Have you been waiting here for a while? Alright, that is so cool. I love this party. There's more pumpkins over here, more skeletons, oh my goodness. And now that I'm noticing, there is like a little pumpkin thingy over here. Oh, so there is a Halloween candy hunt. Oh, alright, so let's see, down the ladder, there's something sweet. Find the grove and you'll find your treat. Let's do that right after we check out the ski hill and this. Alright, so there's a little pumpkin hidden right there below this house. That is cool. And oh my god, is this like a pin? No, I really thought this was like the new pin, that little candy apple. Oh wait, it's not a pin, but it's one of the items from the scavenger hunt. Oh my god. Alright, so we got it. So the next candy is near a boot. It's sure to give you a sweet tooth. Alright, so we found this one. Alright, that is awesome. Alright, so let's check out the ski lodge. So, quite a lot of really cool pumpkins. Oh my god, I love seeing every single one of them. Alright, so the mullet is still over there. We have here a spider. Oh my god, please don't jump in my head. I'm actually the one who is jumping to the spider. So, we have here some more decorations. As you can see, amazing. Did they do anything on the top, on the second floor? Doesn't seem like it. Alright, let's go check out the ski hill now. Alright, here we are. And there is a scarecrow over here. With the red shirt and the hat. Alright. Is that a witch hat? No, I don't think it is. Alright. And still waiting for this to be a game. The sled race. I cannot wait for that. So cool. And take a look at that. They put little pumpkins on the rails of the hill. That is super cool indeed. Alright, that is the mountains with the forest. Quite spooky right now, and oh my god, there's so much thunderstorm. Alright, I think we are going to do the scavenger hunt. So let's see, the first one. To check the time, be sure to notice the candy dressed in lime. So the time, oh, I know that. That can only be the snow forts. So I bet there is like a candy hidden over here on the snowboards. Oh, and there is also another free item. So over here we can find the pumpkin basket. Oh, that is so nice. That is very useful because we are trying to find candy. So we need a place to put the candy in. So we have here the pumpkin basket. Adorable. Alright. So where is that other candy? It should be hidden somewhere over here near the clock. Because it says like the time. Oh, and there it is, right over here next to the clock tower. We found, let's see, I think we need to click it. Yep, we found this thing over here. I don't know what it's called. If any of you know, well, let me know in the comments. Alright, the next one. If a brownish sweet is what you wish to meet, go to the place where penguins tend to eat. Alright, so that is probably the pizza parlor. So, but before we go to the pizza parlor, let's go check out the super ring. So maybe we can find another candy over here. Who knows? Alright, I see some pumpkins over here on the railings. Really awesome. More over there on the little sign. That is cool. Let's see. We need to be very careful to not miss any candy. There could be one hidden like anywhere. Well, I don't think there's any candy hidden on the ice rink. So now let's make our way to the plaza. And let's see, what did they do over here? Oh my god, I can already see that the forest looks pretty amazing. And there's a gigantic, I don't know, cauldron? Is that what we call this? Giant pot with some green stuff inside. I cannot even jump inside the pot. Oh my god. Alright, let's see. Can we go take a swim inside this giant pot? And we can. Oh my god. Well, we have here a moose for dinner. Hopefully not. Let's get out of here before they actually think we are the dinner for tonight. Let's see, did they do anything in the puffle shop? Alright, let's see. So, it is decorated too. We have some pumpkins. The lights are out. And oh my god, even the fish has a little pumpkin inside the aquarium. That is so awesome. Alright, I love the pet shop. Now, let's go outside and let's check out the pizza parlor because I believe the next candy is hidden somewhere over here. Whoa! There's like an organ over here. Wow, this is incredible. Alright, where is that hidden candy? And the music is so cool and spooky as well. There is a spider on the tree over here. Oh my god, there's two even. Whoa, I think they need to clean up the pizza parlor a little bit. Alright, oh, and I think I found it. This is the candy over here, right on top of the fire thingy where they cook the pizzas, as you can see. So if you click over here, we can find this candy that I don't know what it is actually. I think it's like a caramel or something like that. It seems like it. The next one, in a shanty lace, a classic treat. Go inside, a candy you will greet. Huh, alright, a shanty lace. Interesting. I have no idea where that could be, but yeah, the pizza parlor looks amazing. And there's even balloons over here. Awesome. Alright, so let's now go find the other candies. Let's now go check out the forest. Let's see what we have over here. Alright, so I can notice the music. It is very spooky. Alright, so all the leaves of the trees like disappeared. I don't know where they went. Alright, can you go inside the tree? We can! Oh my god. It's quite cozy over here. I think this will be my new house for this Halloween. Yeah, why not? Alright. Oh, what is that over there? It's like some sort of... Oh, wait. Hide in the spooky forest. Alright, so we can play hide and seek. And we can go inside the trees and hide from other penguins. Alright, I get it. So this looks incredible as well. We can hide over here too. Yep. And we can go inside the tree. Alright, well, I guess the tree led us to the mine. Alright, well, and take a look at that. We have here a haunted mansion. Whoa, this is awesome. And the forest goes over there as well. This is quite a big haunted forest. And there's a little graveyard on the front porch. Oh my god, what did they do inside this house? Well, I guess we have to find out. And hello there, Pepsi. Hello. I guess we are both candy hunting over here. Hi. This is so awesome. Can we actually go inside the haunted house? Yes, we can. All right. Let's see. Pepsi is also over here. And who is that on this little portrait? It's Lord Von Patronus. Oh my god. I never heard of that penguin, but yeah, pretty cool. So, if I remember correctly, this is like the haunted house that... yes, there's like objects that float and they have some animations, so that is really cool. Oh my god, the instruments are playing by itself. Oh my goodness, this is so spooky. Alright, there's a pumpkin and the pumpkin jumps a little bit too. That is awesome. Alright, let's see. Alright, that has an animation. That too, that fell down. Oh my god. This is so awesome. Alright, I want to see what... every single animation over here. And is that... no. Oh, wait. Oh my god, that is so spooky. Let me out of here. This is too much for me. Oh my god. Let's go over here. Let's see what we have. We have here some puffle statues. Alright. And who is this? I don't know who that is. Cool. And there's even a lake over there. And I actually knew a glitch that we could go to that lake over there. And there's even like a cave with a bonfire. Let's see if we can see it from over here. Yes, there is a bonfire over there and a cave on the right. Yeah, but I think they patched that glitch. So unfortunately, I cannot show it to you unless I find another way to get in there. So this was my favorite place so far in this Halloween party. So yeah, let's continue and let's see if we can find some more candy. So let's now go down the mine shack and let's see. Oh, here's the pin. I already have it. It's the pumpkin pin over there. So if you don't have it, go get it. It's right over here, right next to the fresh coffee table. Is there any hidden candy over here? I don't think so. Alright, let's go check out the underground pool. Not underwater pool. What is this, SpongeBob? Alright, we have here a pumpkin and some more decorations. That is very nice. And the pool is like all green. Oh my god, is this radioactive or something? Oh my god. There. And where is my puffle? I think I lost it. Where is my puffo? All right, and there's also some pumpkins on the ceiling. All right, it is the slime pool. All right, so it's not radioactive or anything like that. It's slime. All right, I get it now. That's pretty cool. The boiler room, it's not decorated. All right, but still, it's pretty cool. Let's see. There is a new music, yes, and we have here some decorations. We have here the green puffle over there, and finally my puffle appeared. Oh my god, where did you go? Don't go too far from me. Stick around, alright? Alright, well, happy Halloween. Thank you so much. That is awesome. Let's see, we have some more spiders, more pumpkins. Let's go check out the lounge. Let's see. Did they do anything over here? Yes, we have here the Night of the Living Sled. Practically remastered. Alright. Oh my god, this is so cozy. Oh, wait! There's a chocolate bar over here on top of this table. Let's see. Yep, it is another candy. In the lounge, your next sweet rests on a cloth. It manifests. Alright, so we got it. But we still have four more candy to find. Alright. Wait, does this work? I really want to see the... Oh, alright. There we go. Alright, can we see the movie? Yes. Bwahaha! It's alive! Ah! Oh! Wait. Is that it? Is that it? Oh my god. Well, but that was still pretty cool. I love it. And I think there's at least one more movie that you can watch. I don't know what it is, but hopefully we can find it somewhere on the island. So, did we check out the coffee shop? Alright, so here we are, with the spooky music, and there's like a ghost and a pumpkin over there. Pretty cool. Alright, so let's see. Is there any candy over here? Oh, they are doing some sort of weird stuff with this thing. Alright. What is it? Oh, the cookie jar. I have one myself in real life. Alright. So, I don't see any candy hidden over here. Maybe on the book room? Let's go check it out. Alright, more pumpkins. Pretty cool. Oh, that's pumpkin I've never seen before. I don't think so. Pretty cool. Is this like something? No, it's not. It's like just a coffee cup. Alright. So, nothing on the coffee shop, but still it looks amazing. Let's now go check out the gift shop. Alright, oh hello there, Norky. Hello. There is the vault over here, but it's not open, unfortunately. I could use more coins. I only have 68. I'm broke. Alright, so the wigs have pumpkins. That's pretty cool. More stuff over here. Can we go to the stuff only? No, we cannot. Alright. So, I don't see any candy over here. Alright, let's continue. Let's move on to... I know, the cove. Let's see what we have on the cove. The thunder is scaring me. Alright, this is the campfire ghost stories, but we don't have anyone to tell a story with. Oh my god, well, you can sit over here and watch the bonfire. Yeah, it's still pretty good. Alright, let's see, is here like an Easter egg inside the hut? No, I don't think there is. Oh wait, there is a candy over here. Oh my god, I'm so glad I checked this out. Alright, so we have found this little candy. So, in a shanty lace, a classic trait, go inside the candy you will greet. Alright, so this is the one that I didn't know where I would find it. Alright, so it was over here on the hut. Is there like a giant squid over here or something that I need to be careful? Oh my god, I don't want to find out. Let's get out of here. Quick. Alright, oh, there's a green spider over there. How many more do we need to find? Alright, three more candy. So, I don't think we have checked out the iceberg, so let's go take a look at it right now. Let's see, so, we can see the island with the night sky. Have you noticed there's like a house with like two antennas on top of the ski hill or somewhere over there? But we never got to actually see it anywhere. Like, it doesn't exist on Club Penguin. We can only see it on the map over here on the ski hill and from here from the iceberg. Oh my god. That is very interesting. Maybe it's like a ghost house or something, maybe, but hey, that is just a theory. Alright, so I don't think there is anything over here on the iceberg, and I think my puffle fell down. Rip. Alright, so let's go check out the dojo. Let's see. Oh, and I found a candy over here, right on the floor. So here it is. One last room, your fortune lies, a mysterious place to find to collect your prize. Alright, that is pretty cool, but we still need to find two more prizes. I mean, candy, not prizes. So, where could those last ones be? Let's see, did I miss them over here on the cove? Let's see, maybe they are over here somewhere. Oh no, is this like a candy? Yes it is! Oh my god, that was the first thing I even saw when we logged in. In a serene location near the sea, a trapped orange candy will make its plea. Alright. Oh my god, I completely missed that one. We have one more candy to find. What is the hint for this candy? Down the ladder, there's something sweet. Find the grove and you'll find your treats. Alright, so down the ladder. Down the ladder could only be over here on the plaza, because there is a ladder that goes to the underground pool, right? Let's see. Is there like a candy hidden over here? Is this cobweb a candy? No. That would be weird if it actually was a candy. Oh, I found it! It's right on top of this boombox. Alright, so there it is. We got every single candy from the Halloween candy hat. Alright. Yeah, there it is. Let's claim our prize and please be the Halloween scarf. I would love to have it. Let's see. It is the Halloween scarf! Yes, alright, I'm so happy with this one. Alright, this was the item I wanted to get the most this Halloween. There it is, oh my god, it is so amazing. I wanted to have this one since the original Club Penguin days. It looks adorable with my penguin. I mean, with my moose. I don't think I look like a penguin anymore. So this was incredible, and we have here three new messages. This one is from B2B2B2, and they say, trick or treat, oh my god, this looks adorable. Who did the postcard? I really want to know. Alright, so we have here a bee. We have a moose, I think that is me over there. We have a princess and a space squid over there. Alright, that is so adorable. Thank you so much, B2. That is very kind of you. Over here we have this one that is from Snowfire0206. And they say, happy Halloween. Oh, thank you so much. Happy Halloween for you too, Snowfire. I think I remembered on Twitter, I think this postcard was made by Dialga. If I'm correct, good job to you. It looks incredible. It looks super cool. You have some talent, I'm telling you. And we have here this last one from Dr. Penton. And they say, best friends for life. Oh, thank you so much. We have to send some postcards. Alright, let's send the postcard to B2 and let's go for the happy Halloween one. This one is amazing. Alright, there you go. Enjoy your postcard. Let's send one to Dialga as well, of course. Let's send this one. Trick or treat. This one looks so good too. Oh my god. There you go, Dialga. Enjoy the postcard. Let's send one to Raining Pigs, of course. Happy Halloween. There you go, buddy. And one last one. Let's send one to Dr. Penton, because they also send us a postcard. So it is fair that we send them another postcard in return. So trick or treat to you too. There you go. Hello there, Norky. Hi. So yeah, I believe that will be it for this video, everybody. You are Tiger. Yes, I am. Yep, the one and only. And we have here a friend quest. So Norky wants to be our friend. Of course you can be our friend. Welcome to the friends list. We checked out every single decorated room. We got two new free items. Oh, thank you so much. That is amazing. Thank you for supporting the channel. We just hit 3000 subscribers like yesterday, so that is incredible. I'm still so happy about it. So yeah, that is it for this video, everybody. Thank you so much for watching. Good job to the developers and to everybody who made this party a reality. It looks incredible. It's my favorite party so far on Club Penguin 3D. I highly recommend you check it out for yourself. The link to the game will be in the description. Just install it and come online and check it out. Do the scavenger hunt and get all the free items. It is really worth your time. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you hit that like button. It is very much appreciated. Share it with other people so they can also find out about this really awesome game. And last but not least, click that subscribe button so don't miss out on future Club Penguin videos. Alright everybody, see you all in the next one. Bye!